Wait, who's that, Brad?
That guy did not put away his shopping cart, so I had to warn him.
What a warning.
Is that the shopping cart there?
Yes, and he thought it was a fucking cliffhanger, but it's not a cliffhanger. It's an accident waiting to happen.
Well,
to victimize anyone.
Just hanging on the cliff waiting to fall.
Yeah, it's like a rock waiting to fall on someone or into a car.
Yeah.
Landslide into anyone.